Saturday, I came across this home right here, which looks to be very large. Minimum would be $160,000 on the cost, I would imagine. It looks very large for the subdivision, way larger than the actual homes that are in the subdivision. This is a foreclosure across a street, directly across a street. And this is a lesson in not overbuilding for the subdivision. The average homes in the subdivision are 1,100, 1,200 square foot range, which right around 50 years old. In 2012, 67% of them were foreclosure sales. In 2012, your median was $47,000 because of the foreclosures. And even the non-foreclosures were selling in the $77,000 to $87,000 range. Very low prices, probably around $78,000, $79,000 on your average. These are some of the photos in the subdivision. One of the REOs is being renovated. The very reason I was in the subdivision was to do a foreclosure appraisal. And these are some of the foreclosures that were sold in 2012. So the lesson here is don't build a home like this in a subdivision like this, because it will only be worth probably, you know, maybe a half of what it's going to cost. So thank you.
Are you thinking about listing your Baton Rouge home for sale? Your home is possibly your largest investment with possibly years of equity built up. Did you know that in 2012, the average sold price per square foot is $114 per square foot, and if your home isn't properly measured, you could lose out on $11,400 in equity per 100 square feet of error. Will your home actually be measured for a listing in the local MLS? Based on 21 years of experience, it's highly questionable. We provide pre-listing and pre-purchase appraisals throughout Greater Baton Rouge. Your home will be properly measured based on the National ANSI standards. A professional color hard copy of report will be mailed to answer potential buyer questions. Our appraiser, Bill Cobb, is state certified by Louisiana Appraisers Board and has 21 years experience. We look forward to solving your home valuation needs.